Welcome back and happy Friday. We have a look here at your lows since midnight. So temperatures across the valley locations for the most part in the 40s, but we've been in the 50s actually for San Luis Obispo, a little bit cooler for Paso Robles and right around the upper 30s. But here's a look at the clouds and fog at this hour. Really not much going on. You can expect mostly clear skies for your morning commute. And temperature wise out there, you can see temperatures getting close to the 80s, probably reaching that by 10 o'clock this morning for areas like San Luis Obispo and Lompoc, upper 70s by that hour for Santa Maria. We continue to go up from there heading into your afternoon. See how close these temperatures are getting to the low 90s on this Friday. Back to the coast, we don't have a high surf advisory in place anymore, but those wave heights still ranging from about 5 to 6 feet. And taking a look at your forecasted wind gusts. So it's going to be mild to moderate for these wind conditions today. You can see we'll be picking up as we head into noon for areas like Lompoc over the Santa Ynez Valley. Some of those wind speeds just getting closer to about 10 to 15 miles per hour. But as we continue through late this afternoon into early this evening, we're definitely seeing some increased winds over San Luis Obispo, over Santa Maria Valley, and then also over areas like Montecito and our South Coast region in Santa Barbara and well into the mountains and foothills. Temperatures remain above average for this Friday as that upper level high continues to strengthen over the west. And we're talking about this fire weather watch still here. It's in effect for Santa Barbara County, South Coast mountains and foothills. It'll last until tomorrow morning. There is a possibility it could be extended, but we can expect those northeasterly winds to be from about 15 to 30 miles per hour with wind gusts up to 50 miles per hour. Now, strongest winds are actually expected in the Montecito foothills. Humidity levels really low. It's very dry out there, as you know, ranging from about 8 to 15%. And here's a quick look at the forecasted wind speeds for that region here. You can see again picking up as we head into 12 p.m. for the Santa Ynez Valley, and then it continues here towards our South Coast region and getting right around 20 miles per hour as we go into late this evening into those overnight hours. So definitely expect those breezy and at times gusty conditions over the South Coast. Here's a look at the next 3 days. So you can see we're staying pretty warm even through the start of next week. Temperatures could still be hanging on to the 70s across your valley locations. Now for your area forecast, we're expecting mid 70s for Paso Robles, but mid 80s for areas like San Luis Obispo, Santa Maria and Santa Barbara. And for your Santa Ynez Valley, ranging from about the mid to upper 80s on this Friday. Daytime highs for your Five Cities region will be close to the upper 70s to the mid 80s, and temperatures along the north coast, those will be ranging anywhere from the low to upper 70s. I'll send it back to you.
Thanks, Brooke.